Hey everybody, Paul here at Follow Up Boss. So I wanted to show you our new email signature editor that we just launched today. On your settings page, you can see it here in the middle. So before you could only go in here and type in plain text or add images, but now you can go in and edit your signature here, and you can still type in plain text and add images or emojis here to the basic email signature editor and then preview it here in this tab. But if you go back to this basic tab, you'll now have an option to insert HTML. So this is really handy if you have a signature that's formatted in HTML already, like I do here. So I use this tool called Honeybook, which we'll share a link to in our help article, to create an HTML email signature here. And they give you this HTML code that you can copy and then bring it into your Follow Up Boss settings page here. And to add HTML, you can click Insert HTML and just paste the code in this box here and then click Replace HTML. And then that'll show you a preview of what your signature looks like and you can hit Save. Simple as that. So this is a big update that we made that now supports HTML in addition to a basic email signature editor. So we love this update here because your email signature makes a big difference on your first impression when you're sending emails to prospects, and it's also a great way to communicate your brand. So we put together some good tips on how to make a good impression with your email signature that I'll share a link to as well. So we hope you like this latest update and let us know what you think. Have a great day.